Remember, Doctor, I am inside your head. I know all about you. When you were younger, you wanted to be a tennis player, didn't you?
I wasn't good enough to play professionally.
Don't lie to me. Not in here. You were good enough, but you knew your parents wouldn't approve of it. So you gave up. And you became a doctor instead.
I love medicine.
But you love tennis more. And what about medical school? You should have been first in your class.